नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आज हनुमान जयंती के पावन पर आप सबको हार्दिक बधाई। टुडे इज हनुमान जयंती, माय ब्लेसिंग्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस ओकेशन of Hanuman Jayanti. We celebrate all over India the Hanuman Jayanti. He is one of the most revered gods in Hindu tradition. More temples are built for Hanuman than Rama himself, to whom he served his whole life. His whole life is dedicated to Rama. He is a Ramadasa, but just by the devotion, he has crossed to whom he was devoted. Epitome of devotion and surrender. Today, the subject for the Nitya Satsang is perception and ability to go into the complete perception, higher perception, and non-tolerance towards incomplete perceptions. Listen, after the egg happens, if still the life continues to happen inside the egg, only then it becomes chicken. Same way, after your body happens, still if your life continues to happen in your body, only then your perception expands. The moment your perception stops expanding, life stops happening in you. That is why I tell you, every day contemplating authenticity, living authenticity is much more than vitamin supply for your body and mind. Please listen. The vitamin supply to your body, how much it is important, vitamin supply, protein supply, glucose supply and energy supply, how much it is important to your body. Supply of authenticity is much more important to it. How much important you knowing about your bad cholesterol and getting rid of it, that important you knowing your inauthenticities and getting rid of it. Listen, if you are in the ambience where people are not going to let you be in inauthenticity, people are going to force you to become authentic, I tell you, you are in heaven. You are in heaven. Always go to a place, be in a place where your inauthenticity will be exposed to you and you will be pushed to live in authenticity. It is unfortunate people choose the other way. You choose friends who will never expose your inauthenticity to you, who will never question you, who will not constantly supply you with a vitamin A, authenticity. The vital vitamin for vitality is vitamin A, authenticity. Adding authenticity to your thinking, adding authenticity to your thinking in every step, every step, every step. Adding authenticity to your thinking in every step constantly expand, expand, expand. Go on expanding. Do not settle down with the lower perception. What you know about human beings, what you know about world, what you know about you, everything is imperfect perception. When you settle down with imperfect perception, I tell you, that's a horrible mistake of life, horrible missing of life. How to become perfect perceiver is the next step. How to achieve that state of perfect perception is the next step. But please understand, the first decision, major decision you need to make is, I will not settle down with imperfect perception. Any conflict you have, powerlessness you have in your life, it is imperfect perception. Don't settle down with that. Allow life to happen in you. Please listen. Inside the egg, if the life is not happening, chicken won't come out. Inside your body, if authenticity is not happening, the completion, fulfillment, enlightenment won't come out. Inside the seed, if life is not happening, tree won't come out. Inside the seed, life has to happen, tree has to come out. Inside your body, authenticity has to happen, tree has to come out. Adding authenticity to your thinking in your every step. When you feel certain idea about somebody, don't sleep with it. Don't decide. That is ultimate. Next day, decide. I'll be authentic. Try to understand more. Because yesterday you fought with your daughter-in-law, mother-in-law. 1 year before you fought with your husband. Do not expect that is going to be the same tomorrow also. Decide, tomorrow I'll expand my responsibility and possibility and bring new energy into life. Courage is the smell of authenticity. covertness is the smell of inauthenticity. Wherever you are in conflict, be very clear. You are in conflict. Even though you point others are inauthentic, when you are in conflict, suffering is going to be for you. It is so unfortunate. People constantly tell, no, I am in conflict, I am in suffering because of his inauthenticity, her inauthenticity, their inauthenticity. If the life is not happening, continue to happen in the seed, it is not seed, it is dead. If authenticity is not continuously happening in you, you are not possibility, you are dead. Constantly making authenticity happen in you, in your work, in your thinking, in your health, आपके जीवन में कोई भी संघर्ष तभी उत्पन्न होती है जब आप जीवन के उस पहलू में एक अधूरे अनुभूति के साथ रहते हैं. इसीलिए आपके हर अनुभूति के साथ श्रद्धा की स्थिति को लाइए. साहस श्रद्धा का प्रतीक है. कार्यार्था कायर्था अश्रद्धा का प्रतीक है. जब आप अश्रद्धा में रहते हैं तब आप ही को पीड़ा उठानी पड़ेगी. जब भी आपकी अनुभूति का विकास बंद होता है, आप में जीवन ही बंद हो जाता है. प्रतिदिन श्रद्धा पर मनन करना, श्रद्धा के साथ जीना, ये आपके शरीर और मन के लिए विटामिन से भी अति पौष्टिक है. कॉन्स्टेंटली एक्सपैंडिंग योर थिंकिंग, कॉन्स्टेंटली एक्सपैंडिंग योर परसेप्शन. नेदर द्वैता नार विशिष्टाद्वैता आर अद्वैता इज रॉन्ग. All three are right at different levels. It is nothing but ripening of authenticity. Different levels of authenticity. If your authenticity has not evolved, even if you believe in Advaita, it is inauthentic. Everything has to be based on your authenticity. Experience of life. I have seen some people constantly experience conflict. Wherever they go, they will find some reason to be in conflict. And they will try to correct that situation. I also see sometimes people coming. They try to come and advise me or advise the Sangha how it should run. Advise me how I should behave, how I am inauthentic or how I am supposed to become authentic. I could neither laugh nor answer to them. I just leave it. All right. I take the responsibility and wait for you to evolve to the authenticity. they have their own expectation, imagination, push that on me. And these fellows, wherever they go, they will be creating conflicts in their work, in their family, in their marriage, in their relationships, in their team, everywhere, because lower level perception goes on making you believe others are responsible, they have to change. I tell you, decide, you will become authentic. You will have so much of inner space. You can put everyone in that and process them and make as you want. Your inner space is a huge processing unit. If you don't take responsibility, you will have only a small processing unit. Even you can't process you and transform. If you take responsibility, it will become a huge processing unit. Everyone can be put in that and processed and can come out as a transformed beings. If you take the responsibility and people are put in your processing unit and transformed and comes out, they will all be embodiment of you, extensions of you. That is what the mystery school is all about. Mystery school is nothing but the master's inner space with his vast responsibility. Whoever comes inside in whatever form, they are processed, transformed and released. Integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching. Is the huge possibility. Authenticity goes on expanding you. मैंने देखा है कि लगातार कई लोग संघर्ष में रहते हैं. संघर्ष उनमें इसीलिए जीवित है क्योंकि उनकी अनुभूति बहुत दुख स्थिति में है. जब आपकी अनुभूति दुख स्थिति में होती है, आपको हमेशा यही लगेगा कि अन्य लोग गलत है और उनको ही परिवर्तित होना है और केवल आप ही सही है. आपकी सोच, विचार एवं अनुभूति को लगातार विस्तारित कीजिए. आपकी सोच, विचार एवं अनुभूति को लगातार विस्तारित कीजिए. इफ यू आर अ हेड ऑफ अ फैमिली, डोंट पुट द ब्लेम ऑफ एनी कॉन्फ्लिक्ट और सफरिंग ऑन देम. यू टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, देन यू विल सी इवन if you put the blame on them, it will only be transforming them, boiling them only to transform them. If you are head of a team, don't put the blame on them. The moment you put the blame on them, responsibility on them, you renounce the power also. When you take the responsibility, you don't renounce the power. आपकी सोच, विचार एवं अनुभूति को लगातार विस्तारित कीजिए, तभी आप जीवन के कई अनोखे परिमाणों का अनुभव कर सकते हैं. आपकी सोच, विचार एवं अनुभूति को लगातार विस्तारित कीजिए, तभी आप जीवन के कई अनोखे परिमाणों का अनुभव कर सकते हैं. Every statement you make is very, very important. Understand? Every word you utter to yourself and to others defines yourself to you and to others. How you define you to others at least can be changed after a few days, but how you define to you is the most scary part in that, because to change that you have to struggle. That is why I wanted our Gurukul kids now itself divine yourself to you as a Siddha, Mahapurusha, incarnation, Sarvanya. When you define you now itself, define yourself as all-knowing, all-powerful, that is why I give that type of names to people. Tattva, Tattvananda, Tattva Bodhananda, Tripurananda. All the Gurukul kids should know the names I have given you is you. You should define yourself as that. If you are given the name of Tripurananda, then you are the Lord of Tripura, all the three universe. If you are given the name Tattvajananda, then you are the Tattvas, you are the source from which all the spiritual principles are born. If you are given the name Tattvabodhananda, then you are the source where the joy of the Tattva resides. Define yourself now itself properly, because the definition you give it to you is the most important thing. If your name is Satyamayananda, you should have the Vaksiddhi. You should be very clear, whatever I utter will become reality, so I will be careful in my words. And I will also utter the word only which I will become, I will make it into reality. I am going to create geniuses from my Gurukul. You will see very soon. We will be introducing. Here is a child who has not said even one lie in the life. For last 22 years he has not uttered a single lie. So any blessing he gives, it will become reality. Here is a child living the four tattvas from the birth. So he is there with all the Ashtama Siddhis. He can just like that awaken your Kundalini. Here is a child remembers very clearly his past incarnation. So this is the way I wanted to present. The children. That is the reason this whole mystery school. Gurukul is mystery school, understand. Don't settle down into that pattern of conflict and putting the blame on others. Take the responsibility to resolve your conflicts. Take responsibility to go into the next steps. Niche stark कि अनुभूति आपको ये अनुभव देता है कि अन्य लोगों में परिवर्तन होनी चाहिए, वे ही संघर्ष का कारण है। श्रद्धा से जीने का निर्णय लीजिए। आपका अंतर आकाश एक विशाल यंत्र है। यदि आप उत्तरदायित्व उठाते हैं सभी लोगों को इसके भीतर डालकर उनका परिवर्तन कर सकते हैं, और वे परिवर्तित मनुष्य के रूप में बाहर आ सकते हैं, यही रहस्यशाला है जहां गुरु के अंतर आकाश और विशाल उत्तरदायित्व के साथ सभी लोगों का सीधा परिवर्तन होता है। ध्यान से सुनिए, आप स्वयं के बारे में जो परिभाषा स्वयं को और अन्य लोगों को देते हैं, वह आपके जीवन की अनुभूति में बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभाता है। इसीलिए लगातार स्वयं की सर्वोच्च परिभाषा दीजिए, केवल उसे ही आप अपने जीवन में सर्वोच्च अनुभूति और वास्तविकता का अनुभव कर सकते हैं। लगातार स्वयं की सर्वोच्च परिभाषा दीजिए, केवल उसे ही आप अपने जीवन में सर्वोच्च अनुभूति और वास्तविकता का अनुभव कर सकते हैं। डिफाइनिंग योर सेल्फ टू योर सेल्फ, डिफाइनिंग योर सेल्फ टू योर सेल्फ शुड बी डन विथ लाइफ ऑथेंटिसिटी। If the seed defines itself to itself, I am a seed, I cannot do anything, over my life, over, it's dead. If the seed decides to be authentic, now today I'll just at least break my shell. Today I'll sprout one small leaf. Come on, after all now I'm able to sprout one leaf. Let me make my second leaf. Life is happening. Tree is happening. Our banyan tree seed also would have had dilemma when it was breaking. When it decided to break and became a tree, it is standing as Kalpa Vriksha. I tell you, each one of you go through that moment, egg or chicken. I am not talking about the question whether egg is first or chicken is first. No. I am talking whether you want to be remain as egg or going to become chicken. Unfortunately, you can never remain as egg. There is no status quo in life. In life, there is no status quo. लगातार स्वयं की सर्वोच्च परिभाषा दीजिए, केवल उसे ही आप अपने जीवन में सर्वोच्च अनुभूति और वास्तविकता का अनुभव कर सकते हैं। श्रद्धा के साथ स्वयं की परिभाषा को अपनी आपको दीजिए, स्वयं की परिभाषा स्वयं को देना जीवन ऊर्जा का साथ करनी चाहिए। अगर बीच स्वयं की परिभाषा कमजोरी के साथ देता है तो वह निर्जीवन रह जाता है। अगर वही बीच स्वयं की परिभाषा मजबूती के साथ देता है तब वह जीवन के साथ विकसित होता है। अगर वही बीज स्वयं की परिभाषा मजबूती के साथ देता है तब वह जीवन के साथ विकसित होता है। इसीलिए हमेशा स्वयं की परिभाषा स्वयं को जीवन ऊर्जा के साथ दीजिए। डू नॉट Do not settle down with the low-level perceptions. Do not settle down with the low-level perceptions. Live with highest possibility, go on expanding, expanding, expanding your possibilities. The day you decide you are not going to settle down with your lower level perceptions, your life starts expanding, you become seeker. The day you decide you will settle down with the lower level perceptions, you are dead. You are dead. Lagatar sarvoch sambhavna ke saath jeete jaiye apni sambhavnao ka lagatar vikas karte jaiye niche star ki anubhuti ke saath na rahiye लगातार सर्वोच्च संभावना के साथ जीते जाइए अपनी संभावनाओं का लगातार विकास करते जाइए कुछ अनुभूति के साथ अपना जीवन ना जिया जिया लगातार आपके संभावना को विस्तारित करते जाइए जिस दिन आप यह निर्णय लेंगे कि आप तुच्छ अनुभूति के साथ जीवन जिएंगे आप मृत्यु को पा लेंगे और जिस दिन आप यह निर्णय लेंगे कि आप सर्वोच्च अनुभूति के साथ जिएंगे आप अधिक और अधिक जीवन को प्राप्त करेंगे गो ऑन मेकिंग impossibilities into possibilities. What is life? Making continuously impossibilities into possibility is life. When you decide impossibility is impossibility in your life, you are dead, over. After that, where is life? Life is a life is a life as long as you are making all impossible into I am possible. See clearly, all impossible into I am possible. Jeevan kya hai? असंभव को संभव में परिवर्तित करना ही जीवन है जिस दिन आप यह निर्णय लेंगे कि आप सर्वोच्च अनुभूति के साथ जिएंगे आप अधिक और अधिक जीवन को प्राप्त करेंगे दिस इज द एसेंस ऑफ व्हाट आई वांट टू कन्वे टुडे टुडे सत्संग डू नॉट सेटल डाउन with small perceptions, lower level perceptions. Go on, be authentic, 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 and expand the possibility of your perception. Expand the possibility of your perception. That is life. Listen. Constant practice of authenticity brings you to the space that everything is possible, the space of possibility. Constantly practicing integrity brings you to the space of positivity. Constantly practicing the space of responsibility. Brings you to the space of leadership. Constantly bringing space of enriching into yourself, brings you the space of enlightenment. Shraddha ka lagatar abhyas aapko, aapke antar akash ko netritva dilata hai. Shraddha ka lagatar abhyas aapko, aapke antar akash ko netritva dilata hai. This is the essence of what I wanted to share today with you all. Aaj ki satsang ka saransh hai. Niche star ke anubhuti ke saath apna jeevan basne na dijiye. Lagatar swayam ko shraddha ki sthiti mein laiye aur sarvoch anubhuti ka अनुभव कीजिए, तभी जीवन की असीम एवं अनंत धारा आप में बहेंगे लगेगी, बहने लगेगी. लिसन, कॉन्स्टेंटली एक्सपैंडिंग योर पॉसिबिलिटी. आई टेल यू, योर माइंड मेक्स यू बिलीव यू कांट एक्सपैंड. If your memory can work today to hold 200 information, you don't believe tomorrow you can hold 300 information. I still believe my memory can expand. I still believe my perception can expand. I still believe my energy can expand. I still believe my intuition can expand. I still believe everything auspicious can expand in my life. I tell you the truth. When you stop believing the expansion is possible, when you always refer the past, old reference for any future decision or life, you are dead. You are dead and gone. You are dead and gone.
प्रदं देवं क्षमापूर्णं जगद्गुरुं वन्दे परमहंसाख्यं नित्यानन्दाय स्वागतम्. आनन्दानुभवास्वादं सर्वरोगनिवारकं वन्दे पापविनाशक्तं नित्यानन्दाय स्वागतम्. आनन्दानुभवास्वादं सर्वरोगनिवारकं वन्दे पापविनाशक्तम्.
Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.